Yeah, my bucket's got a hole in it. Yeah, my bucket's got a hole in it. Yeah, my bucket's got a hole in it. I can't buy no beer. Well, I'm standing on a corner with a bucket in my hand. I'm waiting for a woman who ain't got no man. Oh, my bucket's got a hole in it. My bucket's got a hole in it. Yeah, my bucket's got a hole in it. I can't buy me no beer. Well, I look down at the sea. I see the crabs and the fishes doing the bee-bop-bee. Well, my bucket's got a hole in it. Yeah, my bucket's got a hole in it. Yeah, my bucket's got a hole in it. I can't buy me no beer. Thank you. Well, I woke up one morning about 6:30. Asked my woman if she had a picnic pick. Said we're gonna cruise and see some fast freight trains down on B&O where it hardly rains. And when we get done, we'll head on to Springfield. And after we eat, we'll ride in some hills. So we hurried up and hopped in our 626. Drove like crazy, see freight 86. But when we got there, the rails were rusty and dull. Hadn't been a single freight train since early fall. I decided then to buy some CSX stock, and we start those trains on the B&O clock. So we hurry back home, and I call Merrill Lynch. I said, buy CSX, my chicken's in a pinch. He laughed and he said, Paul, you're just too broke. We lost all your money in Enron Co. Well, I went back to work, just started browsing the web. I found out my old B&O was really dead. Said they're running the freight down Memphis way on the old Frisco line. At least that's what they said. I asked what they're doing with that great freight line. They said we're gonna pull the rail and pick a big Enron sign. Yeah, we hurried back home and I called Merrill Lynch. I said, buy CSX, my chicken's in a pinch. He laughed and he said, Paul, you're just too broke. We lost all your money in Enron Co. Well, I never, ain't never seen nobody like you. No, no, I never, I never, ever seen nobody like you. You call me up, say you'll meet me at nine. Have to hurry, hurry to make it on time. I walk right up and I knock on the door. The landlord says she ain't here no more. No, I never, never, ever, oh daughter, seen nobody like you. But I love you, yes, I love you. I love you just the same. Well, you tell me things you don't really mean. You got me living in a haunting dream. You make me do the things I don't wanna do. My friends say stay away, what's wrong with you? Well, I never, ever, ever, ever seen nobody like you. But I love you, yes, I love you. I love you. Well, never, 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 darling, I've seen nobody like you. But I love you, yes, I love you. I love you just the same. I love you just the same.
Thank you.
Headlong about 1825, I left Tennessee very much alive. I never would have made it through the Arkansas mud if I had been riding on the Tennessee stud. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's pa. One of her brothers was a bad outlaw. I sent her a letter by my Uncle Fudd, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. But he had enough, he had the blood, though there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Well, I rode on down to no man's land, across that river called Rio Grande. Raced my horse against Spaniard's fold till I got a skin full of silver and gold. Me and this gambler, we couldn't agree. We got into a fight over Tennessee. We jerked our guns and he fell with a thud, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. Well, the Tennessee stud, long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. Well, he had the nerve, he had the blood, no, there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Got just as lonesome as a man can be, thinking about the girl up in Tennessee. Tennessee stud's green eyes turned blue, and he was thinking of his sweetheart too. I loped back in to Arkansas, I whipped her brother and whipped her pa. Found that girl with the golden hair, she was riding on the Tennessee mare. Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve, he had the blood, no, there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Stirrup to stirrup, side to side, across the rivers and the valleys wide. Across Big Muddy and we forded the flood, the Tennessee mare and the Tennessee stud. Little baby laying on the cabin floor, little horse cold laying round the door. I love the girl with the golden hair, the Tennessee stud loves the Tennessee mare. The Tennessee stud is long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. But he had the nerve, he had the blood, though there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud.
well, swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Well, I looked over Jordan and what did I see? Coming for to carry me home. Well, I looked over Jordan and what did I see? Coming for to carry me home. Well, swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Well, swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Well, I looked over Jordan and what did I see? Coming for to carry me home. Well, I looked over Jordan and what did I see? Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home.
I was once lost in sin, but Jesus took me in, and then the light from heaven filled my soul. It bathed my heart in love and wrote my name above, and just a little talk with Jesus made me whole. Now let us have a little talk with Jesus, let us tell him all about our trouble.
He will
hear our faintest cry,
and he will
answer by and by. When you feel lonely turning, you'll know the fire is burning.
You will
find a little talk with Jesus makes it right. Sometimes my path seems dreary without a ray of cheer. Then love above me hides the light of day. The mist in me rise and hide the stormy skies. But then a little talk with Jesus clears away. Have a little talk with Jesus.
Let us
tell him all about our troubles.
He will
hear our faintest cries,
and he will
answer by and by.
Now when you
feel a little prayer wheel turning, you'll know a little fire is burning.
You will
find a little talk with Jesus makes it right. I may have doubts and fears, my eyes be filled with tears, but Jesus is a friend who watches day and night. I go to him in prayer, he knows my every care, and just a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Now let us
have a little talk with Jesus, tell him all about our troubles.
He will
hear our faintest cry,
he will
answer by and by. You'll feel a little prayer wheel turning, you'll know a little fire is burning.
You will
find a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Now let us
have a little talk with Jesus.
Let us
tell him all about our troubles.
He will
hear our faintest cries,
and he will
answer by and by.
And when
you'll feel a little prayer will turn,
and you'll
know a little fire is burning,
you will
find a little talk with Jesus makes it right.